And a traffic alert right now in Schenectady, where Broadway between State Street and Liberty Street is still shut down because of a gas leak. And National Grid Sniffer discovered the leak at 9 o'clock this morning. Company officials say they have located the leak and are working to fix it in the next few hours, they say. We're told no businesses have been affected by that leak.